I'm pretty lucky that I grew up in a multilingual family. My mother is from Colombia, and my father was Italian. Some people think that I'm Moroccan, but they might just have a little spelling issue. Well, now, giving the gift of another language can be granted to your little tot because they can learn it from a little bot. You're on your own in the spelling department. Here's Ali Ward to explain.
This is ROYBI, who wears a few different hats. At just 2 pounds and 6.5 inches tall, including ears, ROYBI aims to be a giant in the field of education.
ROYBI is an AI-powered educational robot for kids in language learning and basic STEM in ages 3 to 7. There are many different subjects in ROYBI. We have over 500 lessons, over 50 categories that cover science, math, even art.
Using artificial intelligence, ROYBI is programmed with voice recognition, facial recognition, as well as emotion detection, all designed to make this a friendly, interactive toy and a learning tool for young children.
I play games with my friends at my house, in school, and in the park. Where do you play together with your friends?
In the park.
Awesome. That's a great place to play.
This is ROYBI founder, Elnaz Saraf. I caught up with her in Mountain View, California for a little lesson in educational robotics.
So here it is. This is so exciting to meet ROYBI in person.
Thank you.
Can you walk me through how a lesson works?
Yes, absolutely. So there is a button here. They can press it. And when it is pressed.
Oh. I'm already loving this. Okay.
I love reading. What is your favorite book?
Art. It's connecting to the
cloud. That sounds so interesting. I'll have to read that too.
And is the voice something that was computer generated, or did you have a voice actor do that?
We have two, actually. One, we have a voice actor, and second one is generated by computer.
We are now in ROYBI's world.
Oh, why hello.
It has its own world.
Now, are most of the lessons linguistic, or are they mathematic or science?
Most of them are in terms of language development, so they can actually talk, but we have many categories, many different subjects. For example, math, science, countries, culture. We cover many different categories to make sure they continue learning.
Elnaz says ROYBI will eventually be able to teach foreign languages, initially using English language instruction to teach Mandarin Chinese and Spanish. The little bot can tell stories, and when buttons are pressed on the bass, it can also sing songs.
How is this programmed? Is it programmed through a website or an app?
So it comes with a companion app, and the app is only for parents. The child interacts with ROYBI. Mm-hmm. It has progress reports for educators and parents.
And just like all kiddos, ROYBI knows when to call it a day.
Bye!